defender and then through on goal. Do you go for placement or do you go for power? Well, he certainly wasn't messing around, was he? Absolutely smashes it past the keeper. It's a really lovely finish.
Possession changes hands, the interception there. Chance here.
Another one. Yes, what I'm talking about.
Well, here it is again. It's all about the pace in transition. They were so quick to get out from the back, and the pressure comes as he knew it would, but it's the strength that impresses me. It's a great goal in the end.
It's going their way. 2-0. Good use of advantage by the referee. Space and time for the cross. And possession given away. Whelan. Oakley. Pogba. Couldn't keep it. Mopping up defensively. Oakley. Pogba. Getting in there to take it away.
Good ball.
And possession given away. Sinclair. Now, what can they do from here? An attack full of promise. Textbook defending inside the box. And he read it well, intercepting it. It might be on for them. Well, not the greatest pass. Easily intercepts it.
No, I got pushed.
It should be, but it can't get all the way through. Now, let's see what they can do here. Perfect challenge. Oh, good vision.
Get up, Sauce. Oh no. Oh, shoot it. No. Oh my god.
And turned out of play, so it will be a throw in. Could play it in. Can he take the chance? Oh, a tremendous block. And good pressure high up the pitch. It is to be a throw-in. It's opening up for them. Real danger. Opportunity for them to get back into the game. Making sure nothing untoward happened. Superb tackle.
Nice.
The hosts are struggling in terms of possession, but when they've had the ball, they keep delivering the sucker punch. A great advert for low possession, counter-attacking football. It's really working.
Unable to keep the ball that time. Oh, big chance!
Oh, come on, goalie. The computer going, man.
Well, 2-1 it is here. Not high quality defending. Excellent vision. Just couldn't capitalize there. Balotelli. Well, they know they need to stop him. Wonderful ball.
Shoot it.
Well, that's the kind of play you want from your defender. Pogba. Oh, terrific pass.
Press.
He's just got to continue his
run. Another one. Oh.
Only by the crossbar.
He worked too hard.
Nicholson. Patient enough build-up. Can they carve out a chance? Great opportunity. And a crucial intervention inside the box. Has a go. Able to close down the shot. And dispossessed. And a chance to whip it in here. He's got the right idea with that pass. Well, they are behind, but can they give themselves a boost with this corner? Keen to take it short here. Giving them a different option by moving in field. That is that for the first half here. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Far from a good pass. Giving the ball away. Oh, can't quite find his teammate. The visitors have totally controlled possession, but after that it's been disappointing. I'd like to see them use those wide areas around the defence, get round them as opposed to trying to go through the middle. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. Making progress. This could level it. Oh, but the keeper with an important save. How important is that? Well, his angles were all right. His reactions were superb. Great goalkeeping. Short corner favour. Can he convert? Could have been awkward for the goalkeeper. Well, smuggled behind for another corner. And firing it into the area. I don't think in the grand scheme of things he's going to be terribly proud of that headed attempt.
Well, heading practice in training next week, that was pretty average to be fair.
Pogba. Promising looking attack. Chance to cross. Good idea, that particular move, but not to be. Well, great read there to intercept. Difficult to stop him. Can they put it away? Well, nothing untoward happened. Space afforded him. Thank you. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? Well, a respectable enough effort, but he couldn't extend the lead.
Given too much space, why not take the shot on? Good effort.
Nicholson. Not a bad pass it was. Can he finish? Well, only just wide of the post. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. Lost possession. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Barotelli. Opportunity! And still a chance. It might be on for them.
Well, the crowd are pushing their team forward. Great atmosphere here. Surely the pressure will count.
And taking it away. As though they might be onto something for a second or so. See some progress with the ball at his feet. Ball's gone. Inside the last quarter of an hour. He made it look simple, really. Getting in there to take it away.
Well, look at those stats, Derek. The host dominating possession over the last 15 minutes. Their play.
And a goal to seal the hat-trick.
What a goal.
Masterclass in finishing. Just can't stop him today.
What a goal, dude.
Well, here's the replay. It's a great ball into the danger area. He gets up for the header. Quite frankly, it's a lovely finish. Brilliant goal.
So there it is. 3-1, the current scoreline here. The attack looks promising. Really a very poor ball. Free kick awarded then by the referee. Has he got away with one there? Yellow card only. Was there a case for that to be red?
Maybe an orange. Let's give him an orange.
Comes of it. Sinclair. Unable to get a body in the way. They've got themselves back on track. A lifeline in this game. And this could be a dramatic finale. You can't really say defences are on top. 3-2. Williams, Reader, and he did well to cut it out. And 5 minutes to go. Well, do they have it in them to level this? And able to close down the shots.
Well, just listen to the atmosphere, Derek. It's been such a tight game, but can they see this out now? The fans are certainly doing their bit.
Cross possession. We're getting the ball forward. It's opening up for them. Intense pressure. Couldn't hang on to it. And there it is, the final whistle, and it's a victory for the home side. They're going to be